Hey guys, it's Nico Fry Gaming here, and today we're going to be playing Foot Simulator on the Kamchatka Peninsula. I got my new flight yoke, so I want to be using that. So let's get her done. It's nice and cloudy. We're going to be flying in the new Piper Seminole that came out a few weeks ago, so let's get her done. Let's see what we can put on this thing. Alright, static elements. On, tow bar, pilot, side, on, co-pilot, off. Co-pilot door. Baggage compartment we can open. Let's take a look at that, see how it looks. That looks pretty cool. Let's go back inside, turn all that off. Ready for taxi. Alright, let's turn that off. Done. Dang, that's cool. Boom. Where's the yoke? Where's the yoke? Where's the yoke at? Well, we lost the yoke, so, there we go, we found it again. Alright, let's do a, control E.
Straight out.
November 428 Delta Golf, taxi to and hold short of runway 34 using taxiway Charlie Alpha. Contact tower on 119.4 when ready.
Yep, there we go.
Taxi to and hold short runway 34 via taxiway Charlie Alpha 8 Delta Golf.
Thank you.
turning straight out.
November 428 Delta Golf cleared for takeoff runway 34 departing straight out approved.
10 degrees flaps. Acknowledge takeoff clearance.
Cleared for takeoff runway 348 Delta Golf.
Mountain. 10,000 feet. Man, that's gotta be 10,000 feet at least. Probably fly to those mountains and I'm gonna end the video. Hopefully you guys liked it. If I did something a little different, fly around a little more. It's kind of weird. The pixels trying to render out the mountain. There's the ocean. This yoke works pretty well. This is just a test run with the Piper 7 pole. I do highly recommend this airplane. It is a little slower than the Beechcraft Baron, but this airplane is good. Alright, see you guys.